Is your Windows PC only boots after restart? Then you are at the right place as we know how to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Download Windows Speed Up tool to fix errors and make your PC run faster. This article will discuss what you can do if your Windows PC only boots after restart. This is an annoying issue because users must make a second attempt to turn on their computers. According to the reports, the computer turns on when pressing the start button. Everything works fine inside the computer case, but the screen remains black. The display only works when users force restart their computers. If you experience such a problem, use the fixes provided in this article. Method 1. Check the cable connecting the display. The cable connecting your display to your PC might be faulty. So the first thing that you should do is check your cable. Before performing a force restart, unplug the cable and plug it back to see if this brings the display. If available, you can also connect your display to your computer with another cable if available. If this does not work, go to the next solution. Method 2. Change your power plan or create a new one. Incorrect power plan settings can also cause boot issues sometimes. So you can change your power plan. But before you change your power plan, try resetting your current power plan settings to the default. Open the control panel using Windows Search. Type power in the search bar and select power options from the search results. Click Change Plan Settings. Now click Restore Default Settings for this plan. If this does not work, you can change your power plan. You can select another power plan on the Power Options page in the Control Panel. If only the balanced power plan is available in the Control Panel, you can follow this guide to restore the other power plans by running the required commands in the command prompt. The commands to restore the missing power plans will not work if the modern standby mode S0 is active on your computer. First, disable the modern standby mode S0 to restore the missing power plans. Method 3. Disable fast startup. Fast startup is a feature that makes Windows 11 or 10 computers start faster. This feature is enabled by default. Sometimes a fast startup causes issues. Hence, disabling this feature can help. We suggest you disable fast startup to see if it works. Open power options. Click on choose what the power buttons do. Click on change settings that are currently unavailable. Uncheck the turn on fast startup box. Save the changes to disable fast startup. For more details, you can follow this guide. Method 4. Check your RAM. If disabling the fast startup doesn't work, the issue may be associated with your RAM. Test the health of your RAM by using the Windows built-in memory diagnostic tool, or you can use a third-party tool such as Memtest 86 Plus. You can also clean your PC if you haven't done this for a long time. In addition to this, you can try installing RAM in different memory slots available on your motherboard. Method 5. Upgrade or downgrade BIOS, whichever is applicable. An outdated BIOS version can also cause several issues such as the one you are facing on a Windows computer. Updating the BIOS to the latest version can fix this issue. Do this and see if it helps. To update your BIOS, download its latest version from your computer manufacturer's official website. Now run the installer file with administrative rights. Some computer manufacturers have released the beta version of BIOS. The beta version of the software is unstable and may contain some bugs that can cause issues. If you have installed this beta version, install the stable build. You can follow this guide to update the BIOS. If the issue has started occurring after installing the latest BIOS update, you can downgrade your BIOS version following this guide. To do this, visit the official website of your computer manufacturer. Enter your device model number and download the earlier build of the BIOS. Now run this installer file with administrative rights to install the previous version of BIOS. If the problem persists, you may need to contact a professional computer repair technician. There may be an issue with your computer motherboard. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.